statement shortly after saying that the suspension would be reduced by two games and not the four games down to two that Roethlisberger's camp had.